Alright, today's menu, we're just going to make a cheesesteak. What I got is a steak. I tenderized it. Okay, it's tenderized. Then you got long cut onions, sweet peppers. Alright, long cuts. And we're going to use three different cheese. We need sharp cheddar, pepper jack, baby Swiss. And our seasoning today is going to be sauce, garlic, and pepper. Okay. Bought a new oil today. I ran out of the olive oil, so I'm going to try this new rice bran. It's a Cali brand, so we'll see how it works. All right, let me set it up. Meat being tenderized, it should cook really fast. It shouldn't take that long to cook it. Onions. add a little bit of water to create steam. Thank you. this side. And this is where we're going to put the serving tray. And we're just going to shove everything. Get it to fill it up this side, turn this really low. Is we're gonna add three different cheese. The first one, we're gonna add the pepper jack.
Oh,
before I put the cheese, let's season it real quick. You have garlic powder. And then we have pepper. Our only two seasoning that we're gonna use on the steak. Pepper jack. This one has a jalapeno taste to it. The first cheese,
pepper jack.
Then this one is your Swiss cheese. Put it on the other end. Cheese at the end. have sharp cheddar. And we're going to put this one in the middle. Sweet peppers. Now we gotta make room for the onions. Zoom in. So you have three different cheeses. All right, the meat is a steak that's tenderized. I put three different cheeses on it. The only seasoning I used was garlic and pepper, and I have onions and sweet bell peppers first, in case they want to add it into their steak sandwich. All right, thank you for joining. Have a good night.